Davis was one of the top two-way players in the college ranks leading up to the 2014 first-year player draft. In addition to playing right field and hitting in the middle of the order for Cal State Fullerton, he also pitched out of the Titans' bullpen. Davis has a strong arm, running his fastball up to the mid-90s, and saved seven games this spring. But professional scouts liked him more as a hitter, thanks to his powerful bat. He controls the strike zone well and could hit for a solid average to go with his pop. The Astros picked Davis in the third round, and he quickly advanced to Class A Quad Cities after signing. The Astros moved him to third base, where he saw some action at Fullerton. He's made progress defensively, but is still learning his new position.